working with JR was actually pretty cool. I mean, at first I was a little terrified because he's got this really intense face until he smiles and you're like, okay, he's not so bad. But I think what was exciting was having the opportunity to take his music and bring it to life. Why can't you be anything, anything but amazing? A lot of people don't know is that some of the music was actually his, and I had the opportunity to, again, this is my first time singing to the public. I've been singing since I was 4, but I've always been really nervous. And to actually hear my voice singing music that was written by JR, it was super cool. It was an experience that we both shared, as well as, you know, I got to see some smiles. He's like, oh, that's my song. And it was super cool. So yeah, I enjoyed it. Well, it just turns out that I'm crazy.